thy Lord.
Hallelujah.
My name is Tina Twale. I have this problem since last ending of the month. I have sex problem. My sex begin beat. They beat fast. When it beats fast, just be like say I won't faint. So I use the white oil, communion blood, apply for my sex. I tell my son, run, go and buy moth for me. I take the moth. It's not okay. I go do test. When I been to the pharmacy, there's a BP. They give me drugs of BP. I take the drugs, not work. I go back to health center, it not work. When I meet mama, mama say, I should go general. When I reach general, they say, I don't have BP, but they give me drugs. Later, when I come back, I take the drugs self. The more the problem increase. Every night, just be like, say, I won't die. On Saturday night, at least I will not survive. I use oil, use the AMB, put for my chest. I use the white oil. I drink the white oil. I use the my communal blood. I finish. I finish all the oil. I look the water that prophet give us. I say, this water, they never bless them. So only, I have only small prayer water. I use that one. I drink the water. I use the AMB, put for my chest. So when I sleep up, I can't say I wear short wrapper. When I get up, I use the short wrapper to cover myself. That was Sunday night. See, when I open eye, the beating begin go down till day. I cannot sleep till on Sunday, the same thing. When I conscious, I see mama. Mama say I should go general. She pray for me. When I read general, I said the thing not do me till I come back. I come back, I take that drug self, it not work. See, when prophet come, on Wednesday, when prophet come pray for me, since then, the problem has disappeared. Praise the Lord.
Whatever that is a problem or a burden in your life will disappear today in the mighty name of Jesus.